hundreds of police officers will be on duty around the US Capitol on Saturday, braced for a rally by the supporters of the hundreds of people who breached the building of January 6 trying to for space tourists on board the SpaceX Inspiration 4 mission safely splashed down off Florida's coast on Saturday, completing the first ever 3-day mission in Earth's orbit with no professional astronauts on board. Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi underlined on Saturday the need for achieving an inclusive political settlement in Afghanistan and the importance of our international community in providing humanitarian and economic assistance to the war-torn country. France has accused longtime allies Australia and the United States of lying over a security pact that saw the Australian government scrap a contract to buy French submarines in favor of US vessels. A day after the United States admitted that a drone attack in Kabul last month killed 10 members of her family, survivors have said apology was not enough and demanded compensation.